Hey everyone, this is Xenonazumi here, and welcome back to Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. Sorry about that.
Alright, next we should probably... Naruto?
Just give me a little time to think.
Last time, we played a Sasuke facing the five Kage. This time, we switch characters. Flashback fight. I don't even think the game ever tells you when this happens. Obviously it happens at some point in your story too, but this game I don't think ever brings it up when this happened. At least there's a hint, but... but this does not tell us when. I thought there was a lot more dialogue. Maybe it's mission fight with a flashback scene that I'm thinking of. Oh.
Defend the village! Then I'd find a way to stop Sasuke without killing him! You were such a child. Your tales are mere fantasies. Ninja must sometimes make very harsh decisions.
Yeah, someone told me that before. Once. But there's no choice here. I never go back on my word. That's... my ninja way!
Shared some of my power with you.
What's the big idea? Weren't you coming after me?
I'm going now. I have an important matter to attend to.
What was why me?
Oops. Just so for those of you who want to know, it's implied this happens before Sasuke fights Itachi. So, yeah.
Sasuke. Sasuke isn't coming back to us. So please, forget about him.
Win it, Sakura!
What are you so mad about? I just told you I like you instead of Sasuke.
I hate people who lie to themselves.
I'm lying to myself? What are you talking about?
It just sounds like an excuse. You're not the type to lie like this, Sakura. That's not what you really feel, is it?
I...
Even if that's what you really think, my feelings aren't gonna change. I will definitely bring Sasuke back. It's for my own sake, too.
Enough! Let's go. Kiba, Lee, Sai.
Sakura.
Are you sure this is what you wanted, Sakura?
Kiba, I need a favor.
What?
I want to go look for Sasuke right away. Help me.
Chapter 2. Team 7 assembles.
Sakura, what happened? Sai, are you just left with Sakura?
You're a clone.
I wanted to relay the truth that Sakura tried to, but wasn't able to tell you earlier.
The truth?
She was acting weird. So she was hiding something, huh?
Before we came here, all the Leaf members our age met to discuss Sasuke. What she really wanted to tell you was the decision they made there.
Decision? What did they decide?
Your classmates intend to dispose of Sasuke themselves.
Dispose of Sasuke? What? And Sakura? Did Sakura really agree to this? Sakura loves Sasuke! There's no way!
Sasuke will plunge this world into darkness. If this goes on, he'll spark a war. He's just another criminal now. No one in the Leaf has any sympathy for those aligned with the Akatsuki. Sakura's no fool. She's not a child who doesn't understand the situation or what the circumstances are. That's why she came all the way here, to try to tell you all that.
Then why didn't she just say it?
By her confession, she released you from the burden of the promise you two had made.
Naruto, please! This is my wish of a lifetime! Please bring Sasuke back!
It's okay. I'll bring Sasuke back for sure! That's my promise of a lifetime! That promise?
But you told her you still wanted to save Sasuke. I think that's why she couldn't state the truth. Actually, Sakura had asked all of us not to tell you anything. She said she'd be the one to do so.
She left without telling him. Is Sakura planning to do?
This is just my conjecture, but I suspect
she's planning to kill Sasuke herself, on her own, isn't she?
It's quite likely.
It can't be. Sakura would never. Sakura loves Sasuke so much!
And I believe it's because she loves him that she can't leave Sasuke to continue progressing toward evil, even if the only way is to kill the person she loves by her own hand. That is what she has resigned herself to, for having fallen in love with him.
Naruto. Naruto's mind must be inside out after learning this. Question is, what's he gonna do? There you are. There's something you need to hear right away. We're gonna tell you what happened at the Five Kage Summit.
Shinobi, we endure! Shinobi, suppressing our sobs! Nah, that's not right. It needs more. Tremolo, yeah, tremolo! Shinobi, we endure! Shinobi, suppressing our sobs!
Hey. We finally snuck out of the village. What are you doing, rapping away to yourself like that? Prime chances like this won't come your way often. I know you know that.
Yeah, he thought he got me, but that was a fake. Right now, Uchiha's eating his mistake. Pretty good plan by me, the beef. That substitution strategy, yeah.
You're free, and it wasn't easy. You better use it for something instead of wasting it on Rao.
No, eight. This is the ultimate rap in confusion. A brand new passionate collaboration, yo.
And did I ask? No. What I'm saying is that you should make better use of it.
Ain't the rapper's where it's at. Thought it through, and yeah, it's back. Whee!
Never mind.
No
worries, just you watch me, Ado. Real soon I'll get a major debut, yo.
Sure, listen, B. Tell me you've picked up on him. There's someone that feels like trouble coming this way.
Inca training is top priority. Brilliant, ultimate, that would be my place. Shinobi, we endure. A monster doing vocal exercises where wonders never cease. Who are you?
Cut the yoo-hoo. Didn't I tell you? I said trouble was coming this way.
Oh, yeah. I've searched high and low for you, Eight Tails. You. That cloak with the clouds. The name was Akatsuki, wasn't it? My great blade Sharkskin loves powerful chakra, and it seems to have caught scent of something delicious. I apologize, but you must feed Sharkskin. Please don't worry, though. I won't let it kill you.
Well, I'd rather concentrate on my training, but you're in the way, and I feel like complaining. This personal field will take some time. What a myth! But no worries, I will erase him in a jiff.
I wonder which one of us will actually be erased.
Show you ain't no match for me. I'm gonna make you weep, you sharky creep.
Kisame Hoshigaki, pleased to meet you after the fact.
Kisame Hoshigaki, okay? Eaten by Octopus K.O.
I love Killer Bee in this game. He's so much better than he was in 2. And that includes gameplay! Because this game actually likes the long-term combos that he has in this game. And then there's his alternate form that he has that we'll see later. And this fight is actually slightly a reference to another Ninja Storm game where it's Killer Bee versus Kisame, and oh boy, let's just say that fight's not fun in that game. I love him in this game. Oh, just so entertaining in this game compared to in 2. I'm just got this big smile on my face.
Said something nervous making, but whatever. This sword is my loot and your memento to boot, yo.
Better enjoy rapping while you still can.
Say what? What are you talking about, eh?
B! You! I finally tracked you down. You complete idiot!
How did you know I was here? Explanation, please, before you cut my knees!
After that huge, obnoxious battle, anyone would be able to find you. Right. And your chakra was like an open book. There was no way to miss it.
You little punk! How dare you wander off on your own? Take the Iron Claw of punishment!
Oh no! You're the boss! Don't get cross!
Silence!
Whoa! Get Steve! I just wanna see!
And that's what happened at the Five Kage Summit.
I see. I can't believe the summit got so chaotic. Naruto, this is also a war to protect you. As Kazekage, I will do so at all costs. And if, as an Akatsuki subordinate, Sasuke Uchiha were to stand against us, I will show no mercy. Sasuke doesn't see you anymore. He sees only darkness. You once declared to me that you would be Hokage one day. Well, I've become Kazekage. If you truly vow to take on the mantle of Hokage, then you must do what needs doing as Sasuke's friend. I consider you a friend. Before, friend was just a word to me. Nothing more, nothing less. But after meeting you, I realized something. That what that word means is important. Now you must decide for yourself what you can do for Sasuke. Goodbye for now. Naruto.
Kakashi. What now?
First of all, we need to stop Sakura. I'll stay with Sakura. I'll try not to let her get close to Sasuke, but
I'll get there as soon as I can. Sai, guide me.
I'm going to.
You wait here. From here on out, this is my job.
But
if you and Sakura see each other now, I can't imagine things will end peacefully. Yamato, I'm counting on you.
Kakashi-sensei!
No, you don't.
I'm sorry, Naruto. Sit tight until you've cooled down a bit. Hey!
Kiba, did you find him?
Yeah, it's definitely Sasuke's scent. If we keep going straight, we'll run right into him. Fine, Mo.
Let's go.
Right! Right!
Next time, we'll be doing that. This is Xeno and Azuma. Next time, let's play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3, Full Burst. We'll be going to Samurai Bridge to meet Sasuke. Hopefully. See you guys then.